Everyone, it is I, your host with the most, bringing you another edition of NEPA's Local Eats and Takeouts. Yep, we are on the road. We are heading to our next food review show. And sadly, well, not sadly, the wrong word to use. This is going to be our last food video for 2021. So let's get going. And we're headed to Pittston. We're going back to a place we went to a couple years ago. We're going to Uncle Joe's Pizza, home of the Colossal Pizza. All right, we're just venturing up 315. Adjust the camera a little better. Again, we are on our way to our next food review show. We're checking out Uncle Joe's. We're going back to Uncle Joe's. Now, Uncle Joe's Pizza has been in, they're located on 315 in the, I believe it's located at 315, in the Walmart, Pittston Walmart parking lot. Okay, now, years ago, I found about this place because we had a request to check this place out, but since the pandemic, we're going back to see how they're doing. We have made it. We are here. Let's check out Uncle Joe's. Okay, guys, I don't know how the lighting is, so we'll see how the light, but I want to introduce you. This is Uncle Joe himself.
How you doing, everybody?
I want to thank you for putting on some kind of pizza. And Uncle Joe is donating to us a gift card. So what we're gonna do somewhere down the road, we're going to give this gift card to somebody. I don't know how we're gonna do it yet, but we're gonna, you know, come out, check out Uncle Joe's. If you don't get the gift card, come out, check him out. That pizza was amazing.
Thank you, I appreciate it. Thank you very much.
And there's his staff. Thank you very much. All right.
Look at all these pizzas.
Okay, everyone, we have made it to Joe's Pizza. We're inside Uncle Joe's Pizza. I got three cuts. I got birch beer. I got a plain, a broccoli ricotta, and a tomato basil. Now, I walk in, it's Sunday afternoon. It's about 2:30. Place is packed, very busy. Which is good, because, you know, the pandemic hit a lot of places. Glad to see this place is still going. Now, I will link our old, I will link our old video, the one we did to, the link so you can watch that one too, the original video we did. Now, like always, I want to start by going to the reviews on Google for Uncle Joe's. Now, my three cuts of my soda came to like 9 and change. I forgot to get a receipt. Now, they do have subs, but no, we're here for the pizza. Okay, they're as per Google, about, they're doing 4 stars out of 444 views. First one from a Novet G. Oh my God, okay, it was great, family owned, it seemed to have a great New Jersey, New York vibe, pleasant people, and were nice food, excellent pizza, great wings, squid, and cream. There's a Just Jen, 4 stars. Had delivery through an application, so delivery was okay. Food was hot when I got it. It looked very good and tasted even better. Great ratio of meat, cheese, and bread. So you can find more here. From a Paul Y, 5 star. Great food and friendly service. A Robert R, 4 stars. No description.
But hey, I'm sure they appreciate all their reviews. Now we'll give our review at the end. I'm going to see if I'm going to try and position this camera to get some more better light. I think that will work. And I want to show you all the inside of Uncle Joe's. Let me just flip the camera around really quick. Special board, soda machine. All right, so we're gonna hang out. We're gonna wait to get the pizza. They're a little busy, so no, that's okay. I'm glad to see them back in action. Okay. My three cuts of pizza arrived. Holy crap. Is this thing humongous? All right. All right, we're gonna do a close-up on a close-up. Look at how big this pizza is. That's the plain. I got a bacon, not tomato basil. I got a bacon. I forgot. And then there's the broccoli ricotta. Okay, now. And if I don't tag my videos, I'm gonna screw myself up when I edit the video. So you saw how big that is. Yeah, look at man. I'll forget what I did and screw myself up. Alright. They have seasonings here on the side. You got your napkins. Like, holy moly, I'm gonna try the broccoli ricotta first. I normally don't do broccoli, but you know, for a change. And yeah, this is humongous. I'll have to ask if they do have like any type of like pizza challenges, or you know, for the any type of challenges, food challenges. So 9 and change for this, it's worth it. When I walked in, very polite service, you know, staff. We're gonna hit it, we'll be back in a minute. All right, I did not realize how big these cuts of pizza were. Big on size, big on taste, big on flavor. Now they're located in, like I said, they're in the Pittston Walmart parking lot. If you come in from the 315, it's more towards the right. Swing the signs on the wall. Look at the one cut of pizza. Look at that. So yes, this will be our last video of 2021. Where'd that time go? Gotta check it out, guys. Be right back. All right, my first broccoli ricotta pizza is gone. We're going to move into the plain cut of pizza. Humongous. Oh. The broccoli ricotta had a nice taste to it.
You can't find those nowadays.
There we go.
Deal.
Yeah, I can go.
Literally every bite you tasted the broccoli, you tasted the ricotta. It's more, it was a thinner crust. I don't like my own crust, I never did, so yeah, no, I'm not eating my crust. Getting my plane. Get it. Look at regular cut of pizza. She only got two because I didn't realize it was this could be this big. Now they do serve alcohol, they do serve beer. Come in and watch TV. They have the game on. Simple, right to the point. Come in, get a good tasting cut of pizza. Oh, and when I walked in, they are looking for help. So if anybody says they can't find a job, they're hiring here. It's got a sign on the door. Help wanted. Oh, and I also, when I was coming in, because Burger King's also in this parking lot, they had a big sign looking for help. So I don't want to hear this, can't find jobs. They're out here. Just gotta get to and apply. Here's your board full of specials. Another inside look at Uncle Joe's Pizza, Pittston, PA. I don't know the zip code. Yep, I'm tackling these pizzas as best as I could. All right, my last cut, the bacon pizza. Now, take a look at, you get, they don't skip on toppings. Look at that. Look at that. Man, if you leave here hungry, it's your own fault. Sorry if the light's a little off, guys. They can get free refills. Might have to do that, though. It's a Sunday afternoon. It is, now it's 3 o'clock, December 19th. Christmas will be here before you know it. It'll be gone before you know it. I just want to make a correction from my last video. I thought it was Gary from Ohio. It's actually, his name is Randy. I screwed up his name, so I'm sorry, Randy. But thank you for all my... thank you for everyone in Ohio who watches the shows. I'm going to give a shout-out to everybody local, Wilkes-Barre, you know, the Jances, my neighbors, a lady by the name of Susan who watches me on YouTube. Thank you, everyone. David, I want to give a shout out to my Netherlands peeps, my Vietnam peeps. It's great to have you guys with us here each and every week. And by the time you see this video, our new website will be launched, so I hope you check out the new website. New user-friendly website, www.sgwentertainment.com. So, you see people are coming in and out, take out, eating here, taking out. Thank God for napkins. Little shot behind me. Just look around, look here at Uncle Joe's. Now, they're not called Home of the Colossal for nothing. By looking at these cuts, you can see what a full tray or full pie would look like. I like this bacon. I gotta say, for being December, not seeing snow yet, that's kind of odd. Which by now, we're getting snow. One more shot. That humongous slice of cut of pizza. Pretty soon we're going to do our review. In a little bit though. Alright, while I am letting this food soak digest, because I'm getting stuffed, we're going to do our review. Giving them a 5-star on this one. Professional staff. Oh. Great service. It reminds me of the pizza places in New York. No. Got three cuts. Some broccoli. And ricotta. The bacon. And the original plate. All three cuts were delicious. Can't. Cannot say this is a small pizza. There's a reason why they're called the Colossal, home of the Colossal. Home of the Colossal. Sorry, no stitchy. We'll definitely be back to try other stuff.
Sorry for a little late. I really want to make it.
Oh, okay.
Oh, I'm sorry. How you doing, bud?
Good, how are you?
That's
all we can do. Recommend all to try. Doing a big thumbs up. For Joe's. We're gonna add photo. Gonna post. Review, the post was done. Alright guys, we're gonna kick back in a moment. Okay guys, you just saw me, you know, we just did our review. I am completely stuffed. I'm not gonna eat till later on. Probably a good rest of the day. I am full. But I do want to thank you all for hanging out with me here at Uncle Joe's in Pittston. And I wish you all a very... No, let me rephrase that. I wish all of you and your families a very happy new year. From us all here at SGW Entertainment, we are your local online go-to guide for local vendors. Check out our website, check out our affiliates in the new year. I'm gonna help you all check out our all new website if you have not checked it yet for the 2022 year. Food reviews, vendors for special events, whether you're looking for a place to have your event or you need a vendor, photography. We are your wedding officiant service with Simple Ceremonies of Northeast PA. So for myself, my other two co-partners, Sarah and Michelle, be safe, be blessed, We look forward to seeing you all in the new year. Alrighty. Take care, guys.